this was published in 1973. It's now 2017. We're just about 45 years later. And there's been a number of things that have happened in that interval. Importantly, there are some new species that have been discovered. Scientists have studied certain groups of plants and discovered that some of those groups needed to be revised.
If we didn't revise the book, we really would never have a comprehensive guide for the Pacific Northwest. This book enables us to be better stewards. We know what's here, we know whether it's common, we know whether it's rare, we know whether it's invasive. Through that information, it enhances our ability to preserve the plant diversity of our region for future generations. It's for scientists, professionals, amateurs, and public outreach. We've had one primary illustrator, Crystal Shin. We've created somewhere around 1,200 new illustrations to go with the approximately 4,000 original illustrations from the book. It's really been a great opportunity to bring in a whole lot of people from the university community who aren't necessarily professional botanists, but nevertheless they have skills and abilities that can contribute.
All in all, there'll be upwards of 1,000 or more new species and taxa, that is, sometimes there are subspecies that will be included.
We hope that the book is available in early 2018, and so it'll be about a 5-year project.
You have the confluence of the database, active collecting, and experts who know the plants. And, you know, through the course of the Flora project, we've brought a lot of those things together.